What's up, my friends? Welcome back to the continuation of the Destiny playthrough. Out to Siren's Watch. Get this going real quick.
Of a view, isn't it? We're up and running thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action. Good luck, Titan.
All right, so we just got this chest piece that reloads some of our ammo as we're playing. We don't even have to reload, so that's awesome.
Not appropriate at this juncture.
Step over here real quick. It's awesome how you can see people. All right, gonna do a quick little menu switch up. Be right back. Nice one. This whole time I'm playing, I didn't realize that you cannot have the melee health restore at the same time as the running shield smash. So I'm going up to people trying to get the health and wondering why the whole time. These pulse rifles, they're the best. Love that yellow damage. Yay! Left. We went to the next area. Headshot, baby! Who is this? Where did he go? Oh, that's where this dude went. Huh. Clear. I love how you gotta run through all these enemies just to get to the checkpoint to start the mission. It's like a mission within itself. Where'd he go? I hear him, I don't see him. Oh shit! What? Ah! Hello!
What did the five fingers say to the face?
Unity!
Charlie Murphy!
Let's go!
Holiday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Got it. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Hmm. Well, let's find out, babe. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, a ladder. Ah.
Good job.
Precision shots up. All yellow, I love to see that. Should have been a shield smash.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
Oh, maybe that was just one left over. There we go. Open sesame.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Let's see what we have over here. Oh, this game looks so beautiful. Can't wait till that HDR patch comes out. Playing on PS4 if anyone asks.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Another terminal? Creepy. Over here too. I keep forgetting that my health won't regen when I do the melee. It's the shield smash. Can't have them both at the same time. Yellow damage, bead. Get that. Oh, love that. Super satisfying. Dude, these guys just gotta keep putting that constant damage on the shield till you break it down. They go down pretty easy. Trying to keep that sight on the head. Easy. Ooh, watch the shield. Easy.
Looks like the Hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's
I don't know which one
hole.
I like better. The shield or the health restore melee. Even though that health restore is awesome in a pinch.
We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Extra creepy down here, bro. Oh, that music in here, love it. burst. See if I'm gonna shield smash. Nope. What's the health? Oh Lord. Jesus. For moments like that, health restore melee is so much better. Mistake. Maybe not. Shield smash. Oh Lord. Just run away, run away, jump up. Oh. Yeah, not too bad, not too bad. It's safe. Last time those dudes came out of here. That's enough of playing it safe. Come on. Let's go. Where's that helmet? Alright. Where's he at? Where's he hiding? Bang. Jeez. Ooh, I'm about to go real on these boys real quick. Hold on. That's right. Looking like Captain America running in here. Yo! Anybody else? Nah, nobody here, baby. Oh Lord! Did I touch? Fall to him? Oh Lord! God gracious! Can I make it? Oh no! Not gonna. Can I? Oh that's No problem, no problem. Try this again. Oh yeah. All that yellow, baby. Oh Lord, I gotta die again? Oh man, I can really use that health restore melee right now, dude. Seriously, that's coming back next episode. Had to V-map that one. Jesus. Should we jump down? Is it safe? creepy. I feel like someone's gonna jump out of here any second. Man. Corner over here? Crouch spot for me. Ah, what's that? What? What? I'm missing something here. Got anything? What? Oh, that's awesome. What have we here? Am I meant to jump down here? Oh goodness. Even lower in the belly of the beast. Oh goodness. Oh goodness, oh Melee, health restore. Where are you at, baby? Oh, I need that back. See the light at the end of the tunnel. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Going deeper down here. An engine or something. It's electronics? Some kind of. What? Oh, shit. Out of here.
Well, there's no way the hive didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire hive colony. It's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Guardian.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Ark colony?
Yo.
We should be able to send someone to pick you up.
Tank.
Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on
legit.
It.
Legit, does this thing have a cannon? See where my controls are? Yeah. Oh, no. Nope, didn't want to do that. Anything else? Nope. Oh, that's the get out, too. Get it. Alright, let's see here. I don't have a cannon. Not supposed to go here. Just do the obvious thing and just ram it. Oh. So slow.
This road leads to the center of the arcology.
Jesus.
We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Roadkill.
Fly fast. Fly soon.
Yes, sir.
Smashed alien. Oh. Oh.
Come on, what's going on here? Yo. Let's get out of here. See you later.
Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Nice one.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Looking good.
They call it the Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Nothing and no one survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.
Our home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope. Or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need like Cora and Cade.
All right, my friends, thanks for sticking around until the end. Till next time, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next episode. Simon Says, out.
Simon Says, what's on your mind? And you've got too much going on.